This part was originally stamped in two halves and then trimmed and welded together axially. Today we will show how we can produce this type of parts in a much more cost-efficient way by using the Quintus way of inner high-pressure forming or expansion forming. So, take the chance to use Quintus high pressure forming to make tube type parts like this.